Hi guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to do a very simple, very cute rope braid. It's, again, like I said, it's very easy to do, and you can either do this in a ponytail, a high ponytail, or you can do it in a low ponytail, and you just don't put the first rubber band at the nape of the neck. So here I'm just going to gather all of her hair up, and there's going to be a moment here where you don't have a really good view of me doing this, but once it comes to the rope braid, you'll definitely be able to see a lot better. And I'll slow it down too, that way you guys can see it. So I'm just doing your basic ponytail here. There's so many different ways that you can do this. You can do two rope braids into pigtails. I do that a lot with her. And again, you can even do this on yourself. I think it looks super adorable. Once you get your ponytail in, if that's what you decide to do, she just loves ponytails, so this is a way that I can make her ponytails cute. So I'm just gonna brush it out, and then here I'm gonna separate it into two parts. All you need are two even sections. So I'm just doing that, and now I'm gonna twist the right side to the right, and then I'm going to put it on top of the left side that I have. And then that left side is also going to be twisting to the right. So they're both going to be twisting in the same direction and then being placed in the opposite, if that makes any sense. Taking that hair on the right side, I'm twisting it to the right. And then I'm placing it on top of the left hair. And then you grab the next piece and you twist it in that same direction to the right, and then you put it on the left piece. You'll easily know if you are not doing it correctly because you won't be able to see the definition in the twirl, and then it'll just unravel. And then I'm just gonna put a little hair tie in it, and then we're done. You can also mess it up a little bit if that's what you fancy. She doesn't like it too much, so I can't do it as much. But the possibilities are endless when it comes to doing the rope braid. It's super cute, like a bun, or you can do pigtails, you can do a low braid, however you like. So I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. But thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.